after you hit a fucking, like a 5-man on screen, and then after you die, you go for a random mid game, and then you hit a mid game. I feel like all this gold on my freaking specialist guy is giving my position away. That's totally true. Go off. I almost hit a clip. Did I almost hit a clip? Like, how close was that to me a clip? Jason, how close was that to me a clip? Oh my god, I almost hit a clip. I almost hit a clip. Oh my god, I almost hit a fucking, a huge feed. Actually, I'll hit him, get hit. Getting hit by a limo would not be nowhere near as bad as getting hit by a bus, Jason. Also, how Pomaz does it, he's always calm. I can quickscope, but I can't hardscope. Dude, you're listing up the thing that would not hurt the most. I just hit Margaret Collette. I missed the Collette, just a normal Collette. Well, I guess I missed that too then. I actually almost had to clip that game, or that round. Me neither. Yeah. I can't believe how cool. I cannot freaking believe I almost hit that freaking feed and I fucked up. Yeah. That guy's got a triple quad.
Their whole team was at B.
Oh my god, dude, their whole team was at B. I'm so dumb. Is that a mothership? I'll get those two. This guy killing all of Oh crap, they flip zones. I just choked a freaking triple kill, dude. I just choked a quad feed, actually. Yep, I choked the quad feed. I were behind them and I just screwed up. I was behind all of them. Because they didn't know I used my reject. I think that was your controller. Out. No, Jason. No. Might as well. I wish I could get your really, really, really wish I can get your voice recorded. I need a USB headset. Oh my god. Wait, do I have rap? No, but I don't have rapid fire on my freaking. Well, because that could be one reason why I can't do that. Well, I got killed by a hive.